Another day, another victory.
Get out of here! Go on, go away! Go away, or I will eat you!
The beast is upon us. Stand fast.
I am the spirit of the mountain, and I have very, very sharp claws. If you do not want to be torn to pieces, you had better get out of here!
We're going nowhere. Not until you promise to stop bullying innocent monks and let the villagers climb the mountain.
Huh? Was it something I said?
Shouldn't they be running away? What are we going to do?
Shut up, idiot! They will hear us! How are we going to scare them away if you keep jabbering? Ow!
Shut up, Acto! If you had not fallen over, we would never have ended up in this mess!
So much for our big scary monster. It's just a couple of little ones. You surprised us, darlings.
Foolish children. What possessed you to risk your lives with such recklessness?
No, we never meant to. We have done no wrong. Miko's right has to be stopped. A tragedy looms.
Yes, yes! You have to listen to my brother. Miko wants to do a horrible thing and we have to stop her.
Seems these bairns have got a bee in their bonnet about something. We'd better get to the bottom of this.
You will hear us out. Other grown-ups ignore us, as mountains do rain.
Do you really think they will? Is someone finally going to listen to us?
I think so, and they seem very strong. With them on our side, people are sure to listen. We have a hideout, a den, like a fox's home. We will meet you there.
Hurry, hurry!
you for coming. We have been awaiting you, as seeds await spring.
These people, my son, the travelers you spoke of, light in the darkness?
Yes, Mother, they came. The ones who did not treat us as horses treat flies.
You said you were trying to stop the rite. Why would you wish to do so?
The rite is sacred, or so we have long been taught. But this is just wrong. To appease the gods, a sacrifice will be made. Our own dear mother.
Human sacrifice? Oh my! This rite is just not right.
Miko gathered us. She made a grave pronouncement. A great shadow fell. In happier times, we offered up fruit, silk, corn. But those days are gone.
Without sacrifice, living flame will consume us. The volcanoes rage.
The Lord of Shadows has got a lot to answer for.
I was selected. A gift for the volcano. A live offering. But why me? Why now? It was the mountain that chose, or so Miko said.
Mother gave us life, so we had to fight for hers. It is our duty.
A noble cause indeed. I see now why you did what you did.
For the whole tree's sake, one leaf falls into the flames. Perhaps I should go.
No, do not say that. You know your sacrifice is just an excuse. A few short days passed. Our mother saw Miko go, where she should not be. Miko learned of this. She now wants the truth buried. A mother also. She hides a secret, up there on the mountainside. Why else would she go?
It certainly sounds like something fishy's afoot. Maybe the lad is right. It can't hurt to take a look, at least.
You will take us there. This is music to our ears, as sweet as birdsong. Beyond this ladder, a path leads into darkness, the volcano's heart. You wish to talk?
Victory is ours. victory is ours. Diligence is its own reward.
Ho-ho! I'm better than ever!
you're safe.
This'll make your blood run cold!
Ah, not bad at all. Another day, another... And stay down. Diligence is its own reward. Triumph was never in doubt. Victory will be ours!
Ah!
A dead end, it seems. All twists and turns exhausted. The path leads nowhere.
Oof. Well, it's a shame and all, but how about we get out of here? I don't know about you, but I'm sweating like a...
What in the world was that? It didn't sound good, whatever it was.
Down there! Tatsunaga!
Tatsunaga, the beast Miko spoke of. But did she not claim to have slain it?
This is her secret. She did not beat the dragon. She left it to live. That liar, that cheat! Mother will not die for this! Miko must be stopped. Let us hurry back. The people deserve to know. The truth must be told.
Accept your fate!
We have carried the day.
Not bad at all. Freeze!
Well, that was easy. We win again.
Thank you.
that ends well. Victory is ours.
Another day, another victory.
Well, that ends well.
Thank you.
Everybody! Everybody!
Be still, Atsuo. You must be like a spring breeze, not a howling gale.
I will not be still. I will howl it to heaven. Tatsunaga lives!
What nonsense he speaks! Tatsunaga is no more! Miko told us so!
No! The creature lives! It roars and howls in its lair, loud as the mountain!
You lie, wretched child! A beast blocks the way upward you could not have passed!
Ha! I am the beast! The unholy fiend you feared? Me and my sister!
What?
We took our mother and sought to keep you from her with a bold disguise.
Idiot children. Your games will see us all killed by the mountain's rage.
Ha! Why believe you? You whose tales of bold conquest were naught but hot air. The beast was not slain. You gave away our futures to save your own skin. Snake, devil, spider. You seek not sacrifices, you seek dragon food. Your scheme lies exposed. Your bargain with the dragon will not save you now. And what of Ryu, The son who fought beside you. Was his soul sold too?
Enough! Hush, mewling kitten. What do you know of the truth, of sacrifices?
Can it truly be? The dragon's death a facade? Dislodged by the breeze?
If so, why all this? Why sate the mountain's anger? We die anyway.
Silence! The dragon is gone. My beloved son slew him and paid with his life. Now, meddling brat, test the mountain's wrath no more. You risk all our lives. Bring forth your mother. The flames burn ever stronger while our time grows short.
You shall not have her! I see through your web of lies. Accursed spider!
No!
That roar! Come! Quickly!
Tatsunaga!
You!
See? The dragon lives! Miko! She gave us to it!
Steady! Fire! Again!
Stop! Stay your weapons! Though this may seem a dragon, it is but a boy!
Mistress Miko.
To sate your hunger, I give up my mortal form. The fox feeds her cub.
No! Mistress Miko!
Quickly! Fire!
He will kill us all! Fate hangs by a thread. We must fight fire with cold steel. You must face the beast.
Thank you.
saw it swallow the priestess. Be on your guard. Diligence is its own reward.
The beast flees, chastened. Gust settles, sunlight returns. The village is saved.
The bitter truth dawns. Day breaks. Its light harsh, cruel. Miko is no more.
First Ryu, now Miko. The lion's taken from us. Only sheep remain.
Did you see her trying to protect that thing before it ate her? What was that about, huh?
Who can know her mind? The sun of her heart eclipsed. Treachery blinds her. But one thing is clear. Until its flame is smothered, the beast is a threat. Tatsunaga's lair. At the heart of the mountain, reached by the great gate. It must be unlocked. Miko's maid, she has the key. Come now, to the shrine.
Are the gods so cruel? To pile like rocks upon her, burden on burden.
We came for the key. The one for the mountain gate. There, the dragon waits.
With Miko's light gone, yours is the only glimmer. Take it. It is yours.
Come, we have the key. Clouds part. The way ahead clears. The end is at hand.
Wait. You must know the truth. It sleeps between these pages. Wake it. Make it yours.
Looks like a diary of some kind. Must be Miko's.
My sins rend my heart. I must confess them or scream. Thus I record them. The battle was fierce. At last the dragon lay prone. My son drew his sword. But then, like a fog, blackness rose from the dragon. Poor Yu was smothered. I carried him home. He tried to fight the darkness, but the night prevailed. The beast had cursed him. Pain racked my poor boy's body. I watched his form change. He was a dragon. I had to hide him away, pretend he was dead.
Can her words be true? Not Tatsunaga, but Ryu. This is who we fought?
Hey, don't interrupt, honey. I want to hear how it ends.
Could he be restored? A storm of doubts assailed me. But then the skies cleared. The magic mirror in which true forms are revealed. This might save my son. Alas, the mirror neither revealed nor restored. Though I tried and tried. My son's hunger grew. The hunger of the dragon for the flesh of men. It burns like hot sun. The agony of knowing. The choice that I make. But my son must live. Till I master the mirror I wear by my heart. Thus have I chosen. Though others' lives are squandered, my boys must be saved.
Ugh, it's a tragic tale. The poor woman, torn between her child and her people. It's a choice you wouldn't wish on anybody. Maybe if we could get our hands on that mirror she mentioned, we might have more luck with it than she did.
But Miko is gone. The magic mirror with her. The light of hope fades.
You cannot be saved. Only the creature remains. You must forget him. Mother Devourer! Peril! Foul Scourge! Murderer! The beast must be slain.
Yes, the time has come. Meet me on the western path, before the great gate.
Thank you.
welcome face, like the spring after winter. Throw open the gate. I must see the end of the dragon and his tail. I must come with you.
Victory is ours. Accept your fate!
Yeah.
was never in doubt. Victory will be ours! And stay down. There's life in the old dog yet. Victory is ours. Oh. have carried the day. Was never in doubt.
Was this really him? The man who once fought for good, reborn as a beast. Once kind as the sun, once gentle as the spring breeze. Now he burns, rages. For our dear home's sake, I would gladly give my life. He said this to me. He must be released. For Hotto's sake, and for his. Please, end this sadness.
Stay focused.
Feel bad about this.
Harvest moon!
Right in face!
My face.
We have carried the day.
Not bad.
I don't like the look of this.
Mirror now mastered. The season of the beast ends. That of peace begins. I am free at last. I shed my shell of torment and walk in the sun. The mirror's power, though great, could not show the truth. That truth lay within. With it inside me, at last the miasma cleared. The curse was broken. One question remains. How did the mirror get there? What brought thee out? In. Alas, time grows short. My spirit ebbs like the tide. I drift from life's shore. Knowing that all is now well, I die happily. I ask only this. Tell my mother I love her. I await her there.
When first we came here, rage burned in me at Miko.
at her treachery. But though she did wrong, she did it with good reason, or so she believed. She loved her son Ryu, just as we love our mother, as the fox its cubs. Now to the village. Sun shines on Hotto once more. We must share the news.
At last we are saved. Your courage is as boundless as the starry skies.
Can you forgive us? To condone your sacrifice brought eternal shame.
The past is buried. A new season greets us all. A season of sun.
How can the sun shine on a village whose people drift now, rudderless? We believed in lies, trusted one who betrayed us. Who now will guide us?
Are grown-ups not supposed to be able to think for themselves?
The dragon is gone. For this, we thank our friends here, but Miko the most. Though she betrayed us, we only live thanks to her. Our breath is her gift. To sacrifice us must have burned hotter than fire. We must forgive her. A new dawn awaits. We must make our own future. She died that we might. They do not need to know the whole truth. They have seen tragedy enough. The people of Hotto must rely on themselves now. And Atsuko and I will make sure they do.
Thank you.
Beautiful! This is the place we saw in the vision. I'd know that decor anywhere.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's make a new Sword of Light so we can go chop the Lord of Shadows down to size. I'll take it from here.
I'm not about to let you steal all the glory, honey. If you get to have a go, we all do.
And besides, we saw in the vision that the old heroes all had a bash. We'd best follow their lead, eh?
Yep, we're all in this together.
May the new Sword of Light be tempered by the resolve of all those who would drive darkness from this world.
Well, I'm game if you all are.
If I hadn't met you, I'd never have been able to save Mia and make things right. Now it's my turn to help you.
Haha! Let's get this sword made and the world saved! I've got people to entertain and a promise to my papi to keep!
Elena, Erwin, your boy turned out all right. And now I'm gonna help make sure he fulfills his destiny.
I thought it was my job to stand behind the Luminary. It's not. I'm supposed to stand beside him. We all are.
I hereby pledge, as a Knight of Heliodor, to fight to the end for the cause of the Luminary. May I be his sword, his shield, his unswerving companion.
Veronica, I promise to finish this without you. I'm stronger now, thanks to you. For the Luminary!
There's only one way to find out. Pick that thing up and give it a swing.
Assembled. You have the means to take to the air, and now you possess the Sword of Light. The time to face the Lord of Shadows is at hand.
What he said. Let's finish this.